So guys, it's raining right now and we are running to take shelter.
Yes, but we still have to do this for you.
Yes, we've got to do it.
Yeah, I came all the way from Kenya to Kampala and this rain won't stop me.
Actually, it was drizzling in the morning.
Yes.
And then later the sunshine came.
Yes.
But right now it's raining again.
The weather in Kampala is so unpredictable. So unpredictable.
No, the rain season is starting.
Oh, it's starting.
Yeah, that's why it's
so
like that.
So let's get a shelter and then we'll proceed. Showing you around how this place looks like. Let me just introduce you to someone here.
Yeah, UT Connect. Yes, yes. Guys, my name is Mayanja Lawrence and I'm taking your girl around this newly constructed interchange in Tinda, Nalia. This is a rich neighborhood, by the way.
Without wasting much of your time, guys, follow me. Let me show you around.
Hey, let's go.
Video for today. I'm still here with Lawrence, who is going to take over the channel and show you around.
Yeah, I'm taking over your Kenyan channel.
Dolphin, this is where the road starts.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, the interchange. Mm-hmm. You can see, is it beautiful?
It is. You so beautiful. Especially the view from this point. Show me the view. It really looks amazing. Yeah. I love the way the road was finished.
Mm.
Finishing is just on another level. The road is marked. Mm. Also, the road signs are just
detailed.
Yes.
Yes. Actually, it was constructed 1 year back.
Mm-hmm.
These are one of the projects which happened during the pandemic.
Oh.
As we were in the lockdown,
mm-hmm.
the government took advantage of that because we didn't have many people on the streets, on the roads.
Oh, okay.
So they constructed many roads mm-hmm. and many interchanges like this.
Okay.
Yeah. So. This area, mm-hmm. this is where most of the rich people in Kampala stay.
Okay.
All the neighborhoods around.
Mm-hmm.
On this hand, we have Chambogo.
Mm-hmm.
Chambogo, we also have the palace of the King of Buganda, Kabaka.
Oh, this side.
His palace is on that side, on our left-hand side.
Mm-hmm.
And also we have a university, Chambogo University.
Chambogo, yeah.
Yeah, it's also that side.
Mm-hmm.
Then on this side, mm-hmm. it's called Chiwatule.
Chiwatule.
Yeah, that side, Chiwatule.
Okay.
One of the richest neighborhoods we have in Kampala.
Mm-hmm.
Then this side we have Nalia.
Oh, going right ahead.
Yeah.
Through and, the overpass.
Yeah, and the Mata Shrine. Have you heard of the Mata Shrine?
No.
The Ugandan martyrs who died for the Catholics.
Oh,
who were martyred.
Okay.
Yes, the shrine is on that side.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, and we came from Mtinda.
Mtinda.
Okay, let's continue with the road.
Yes.
Yeah. This is the road. That is the Kampala Northern Bypass Road.
Yes.
Yeah.
You said the Northern Bypass makes a semicircle.
Yeah, it makes a semicircle around Kampala.
Oh.
Yeah, and it was purposely constructed
mm-hmm.
to lessen, to decongest the city,
mm-hmm.
especially with the cross-country traffic.
Oh,
these
like the
heavy
trucks.
Eh?
Okay.
Which used to go through the city.
Mm-hmm.
So they bypass the city
yeah.
and they make a semicircle in the northern part of Kampala.
Oh.
So where do you want to go? Because
so, I think we'll be going this side.
Mm.
Should we go on top there and show them a view from above?
Yes, yes.
Let's cross.
Let's take this side.
Okay.
Yeah. So the Northern Bypass Road, eh?
Mm-hmm.
It forms a semicircle in the northern part of Kampala.
I love this zebra crossing. You see?
Yeah, so in case a car comes, it just hits here.
Yeah.
Yeah, even a border.
Yeah.
Yeah.
again we have to cross this side as well.
Yeah, we are taking them on top of this cliff.
Yeah, into the hurry. Oh, so far, how do you find it?
It's awesome. It's already amazing. I'm loving it. What is he saying?
He thinks we are shooting a music video.
Oh, so you look like a musician?
I think so. He's like, you include me also in the music video.
Oh. We can see some construction still going on right ahead.
Yes, yes, yes. They are constructing something there. So this road goes to Nalia.
Yeah.
Nalia Namugongo.
Oh.
At the Mata Shrine, the Catholic Mata Shrine.
Oh, let's just show them. Just for some minutes. Yes. Let's go.
Oh. Yeah, they are constructing a pedestrian shed.
Oh, nice! The way we've been rained on, guys. We didn't have a shed.
Yes.
I'm sure when this shed is completely done, pedestrians will at least have somewhere they can rest as they wait for my tattoos. And also maybe when it rains. Yeah, I think this is a good idea.
Yeah, pedestrian shelter, shed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So these are some of the major projects happening here in Kampala, guys.
Yes. Yes.
This is just one of the many, so I'm still be touring with you other places.
And it looks beautiful.
Yeah, awesome already. I love it. Wow. Hi.
So we are going to pass here.
Yes.
Here.
Here.
Hey, will you manage?
What?
He wants to say hello.
You want to say hi?
I want
to
say hi.
Okay. How are you?
Hi.
I'm Dolphin. My YouTube channel is Dolphin254. 254 means Kenya. I'm all the way from Kenya.
Ah.
Yes, a content creator. And I'm so in love with the kind of work you're doing here in Kampala. So I want to show the whole world how Kampala looks like, the major projects happening in Kampala, and all that. Are you going to subscribe?
Yeah. I'm going Brand?
Oh, what's the name of the company?
It's called Motor Engine.
Oh, Motor Engine.
Yeah.
Yes, show the whole world about this company.
Yeah, it's Motor
so
Engine.
This is the big company doing this work here in Kampala.
But I'm from Portugal.
Oh, Portugal.
Yeah, yeah.
Tell my viewers something. You know, I do infrastructural development videos. Back in Kenya, we have other companies doing the work. Maybe your company can get a contract there. Market your company to my
yeah,
people.
Sorry. Hello, people. Mm-hmm. I'm going Brian. I'm so happy to talk to Dolphin. Yeah.
Dolphin254. Yes.
Yeah, and I'm very happy to talk to her. So I'm here to tell you guys if you're interested in constructions, that is buildings and all other things concerning building. This company is called Motor Angel.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you reach
which
out.
Which is the best in Kampala.
The best, yeah.
Tell them.
Reach out on their websites. Yeah,
yes.
Then you can.
So, what's
them.
The name of your website? Because they'll maybe get in touch with you.
Okay, it's called Motor Angel Construction Company.
Okay.
Twitter handle.
Oh, you have Twitter.
Yeah,
hey, so, shout out to Brian.
Yeah.
What's the name of your Twitter account?
Brian Banks 256.
Oh,
yeah,
Brian Banks 256.
About to vote, yeah?
You're about. You want to talk about? You want to talk about?
Yeah, it's.
Politics.
Yeah.
In this channel, we don't do politics,
okay.
But we are about to vote like in August.
Okay.
So you just stay tuned and support whoever will be voted in.
Okay.
Yeah, we love him.
All right.
Yes, thank
vote
you.
Vote wisely.
Friend. Yes, yeah. Sawa Santi. Are you sure I'll be able to?
Yeah, you will.
Ooh.
Come on, come on, come on.
Let me try.
You need a push.
Let me try.
Bran is going to help you.
Okay. So let me step here.
Voila!
The neighborhood looks good. Is that a hotel?
No, those are rentals, apartments.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Here we go.
Whoa!
Is it beautiful here?
Awesome! Look at all these guys. I don't want to speak much. Just see for yourself what's happening here.
Okay, let me give them a panoramic view.
Yay!
Before we leave, that highway comes from Jinja.
From Jinja?
Yeah, from Jinja.
Mm.
It can also link you to the Mata Shrine as well.
Okay.
Yeah. So all cross-country trucks, trailers coming from Eastern Uganda, bypass here if they are going to Western Uganda.
Ah, through the Northern Bypass.
Yeah, they don't need to go through the city.
Okay.
Yeah. We also have another Southern Bypass, which is about to start.
Mm.
They are starting its construction very soon.
Oh.
Yeah, it's going to be connecting to the Entebbe Expressway.
Nice! it.
Yeah, we have, I think, at the moment we have two expressways. This one and the Entebbe Expressway. It comes from the airport.
Oh. So hopefully we are going to show them the Entebbe Expressway.
Yep.
Yes, in our future videos. Just stay tuned, subscribe. If you're seeing us for the first time, subscribe, like, share, and turn on the notification bell, guys.
Yeah, man.
That's very important. It helps you know every time we post.
Yeah, so Dolphin, let's go here on top of the cliff you told them about earlier.
Yeah.
We are going to see an aerial view of the flyover.
Overpass.
Yeah.
And also the underpass.
Yeah, I always call it a flyover.
Yes, it is a flyover. Overpass or flyover is the same thing.
Okay. Here we go. In about 2, 3, 1. Let's go. Here is the interchange.
Imagine it's raining and we are still doing this.
That passion, that kind of passion.
The passion we have to do infrastructural development videos. The view from this place is just something else.
This makes a nice thumbnail.
Yeah.
Let's go at the extreme end.
Okay.
At the extreme end, it will give us a wider view of the road.
Major projects happening in Kampala.
Yeah.
You know, most of the time we watch videos, people talking about Kampala, most of them just tour some cities that are not even what's there on the ground. I had to come and see for myself. The city is amazing. The construction projects happening at the ground. Guys, you need to see them for yourself. That's why I'm doing this.
The sun is coming back.
Yes.
Can you imagine?
Imagine when we are almost done. Oh, we can't go down.
Yeah, we can't go down.
It's dangerous, so let's go back.
Okay.
Yeah.
are done with the tour of the interchange. It's now time to say bye-bye. So thank you so much for watching till this point. If you've watched till this point, drop a comment down below. Tell me Dolphin254, I love your videos. Thank you so much for watching. Till next time, bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.